Hello everyone, and welcome to the side quest Meet the Malfoys. The Hogwarts Board of Governors have sent Lucius Malfoy to inspect Hogwarts, and he has brought his health out. Dobby, can you keep Lucy happy and become friends with Dobby? We shall see. It was just an old event that didn't play much. It's time for Professor Dumbledore announced in the Great Hall. At least someone has taken a good look at the school. Dumbledore is making an announcement. This is your fault, isn't it? I expect you will be on your best behavior. Swan. Professor Dumbledore said he's making an announcement today. Any idea what about? I've picked up a few things. Really? What have you heard? I heard someone important is visiting Hogwarts. Someone important? Who? Looks like we are about to find out. The Hogwarts Board of Governors have asked that they make an announcement on their behalf. And they are asked with the care office of the school we must oblige them. Professor Dumbledore, what exactly is the Board of Governors? Excellent question. Allow me to explain. Twelve witches and wizards sit on the Hogwarts Board of Governors. Professor Snape looks tense, doesn't he? How does someone become a Hogwarts Governor? Is there an election? The Governors ensure Hogwarts remains the finest school of magic in the world. The school governors sound powerful, but I've never heard of them before. Do the Hogwarts governors know about the curse falls? One of the governors has taken a personal interest. Professor Snape looks tense, doesn't he? How does someone become a Hogwarts governor? Is there an election? I advise all of you carry on as if there is nothing out of the ordinary. The school governor sounds powerful, but I never heard of them before. Do the Hogwarts governors know about the curse vaults? The Hogwarts governors are responsible for well-being for your school. Go to my dormitory, I should have enough energy directly for the whole thing. One place. The Hogwarts governors believe an inspection is in order. Now that you understand the role of the Board of Governors, I have an announcement to make. One of the school governors will conduct an inspection of Hogwarts. Allow me to introduce Mr. Lucius Malfoy. I'm sure my time here will be most illuminating. I won't keep you all from this delicious feast any longer. Tuck in. Seems a bit odd that the school governor wants to inspect Hogwarts. They've never done that before. What do you think, Billy? Doesn't a surprise inspection seem suspicious? I find it suspicious. I don't know for sure, but a surprise inspection seems suspicious to me. Exactly, why would they choose to inspect us now? Bailey, we've got to go to the charm classroom. Professor Flitwick wants to see us. Come to my classroom as soon as possible. We have a guest. Do you know why Professor Flitwick wanted to see us? I've been worrying ever since he told me. Do you think we are in trouble? Let's hope not. Good, you're both here. Why did you want to see us, Professor? Mr. Marshall requested a chance to talk to a handful of students as part of his Hogwarts inspection. I thought of both of you. I believe introductions are in order. Oh yes, Ben Cooper and Melody Swan are two of my most talented students. Ah yes, Melody Swan, your brother caused quite a scandal. And Mr. Cooper, was it? It's Cooper, sir. Quite. Why don't you both tell Mr. Malfoy about your charm studies? It would be reviving. Let's see if I can remember everything Professor Flitwick told me. First, I need some more energy. Tell me, Mr. Copper, what do your parents do? Recent events have led my fellow governors and myself to step in. I don't like this at all, Melody. I'm in Hufflepuff, just like my brother. Professor Flitwick has taught us lots of spells, hasn't he, Ben? I do hope the actions of your brother haven't tainted your time at Hogwarts. Billy is one of the best students in our year. Ask anyone. Mr. Copper is at the top of his class. Lumos was one of the first spells I've learned. Tell me, Mr. Copper, what do your parents do? Recent events have led my fellow governors and myself to step in. When I need a student to demonstrate charms, Melody Swan is up to the task. And adventure.
I'm a Hufflepuff, just like my brother. I don't like this at all, Bellamy. Professor Flitwick has taught us not to spell. Rest is deep, Ben. I do hope the actions of your brothers haven't tainted your time at Hogwarts. Mr. Copper is at the top of his class. Bellamy is one of the best students in our year. Ask anyone. Nimbus was one of the first spells I have learned. Tell me, Mr. Copper, what do your parents do? Recent events have led my fellow governors and myself to step in. Your magical knowledge is quite impressive. Any wizard parent would be proud. My parents are muggles. And yet you are one of Professor Flitwick's best and brightest interesting. I believe it's time to take my leave. But I shall watch your career with interest, Miss Swan. Good day. That was strange. Strange, that was horrible. I felt like a spider staring down a basilisk. What did you think of Mr. Malfoy, Miss Swan? Oh, he doesn't seem nice, but to say he was rude. Can I say something to him? Well, I'm gonna go rude. You rude just the way that I'm knowing anything. It is after you heard the muckle thing. I'm gonna go with rude. I agree, Ben. Mr. Malfoy was rude and condescending? Anyway. Especially after you learned Ben is Muggleborn. Lucius Malfoy can be a bit difficult sometimes, but he is one of the school's governors. He simply must cooperate. Fortunately, I spent quite a lot of time around difficult people. Just remind me, I've got to get to potions. It's time for potions, class. Tardiness will not be tolerated. Surprised you have taken it upon yourself to inspect the school personally. The future of all wizards and wizards depends on the quality of their education. That concerns me personally. I'm certain you will find Hogwarts quite up to even your richest expectation. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a lesson to teach. Of course, good day, savers. Did Professor Snape and Lucius Malfoy know one another? Wouldn't you like to know, Sam? I would actually, that's why I asked. Wait a moment, do you know anything about Lucius Malfoy? More than you do. There will be no social calls in my classroom. So I'm listening in on your chat with Lucius Malfoy. Why does he have to say that directly? Not on purpose. Prepare to review the preparation of sleeping draught. We will discuss this after the lesson. First, more energy. Marula knows something about Lucius Malfoy, but she never told me. Can't wait to see what sort of detention Snape gives you.
Something forgetfulness potion would make Professor Snape forget all about this. Are you trying to sabotage my sleeping role? You couldn't even if you tried. Of course, you've never heard of Lucius Malfoy. Don't think I will neglect your punishment, Swan. I always remember. Professor Snape seems rather suspicious of Mr. Malfoy. Did Professor Snape look cross? It's hard to tell. Talking to yourself doesn't count as a private conversation. Keep your eyes on your potions, where they belong. Marula knows something about Lucius Malfoy, but she never tells me. Can't wait to see what sort of detention Snape gives you. Still need one energy. This should be enough. Just take that one also. Are you trying to sabotage my sleeping well? You couldn't even if you tried. I believe that's all the information on sleeping well you are capable of absorbing today. Class dismissed. Except for you, Swan. Looks like eavesdropping on Snape and Malfoy caught up to you, Swan. I almost hope Professor Snape forgot about that. You as well, Miss Knight. What? You are both required in the headmaster's office. Why? Both of us? What did I do? That's not important. Can you tell us why Professor Dumbledore wants to see us? Let's just say you will finally understand what I must face on a daily basis. Go, it would not be wise to keep the Malfoys waiting. The Malfoys? There's more than one Malfoy at Hogwarts? You and Marula have been selected to assist Lucius Malfoy with the most difficult task of all. Please come to my office. Mr. Malfoy requires a favor. I wonder why Professor Dumbledore wants to see us. You heard Snape, it's something to do with the Malfoys. That's the part I don't understand. I met Lucius Malfoy and he didn't mention anyone else. Can't believe you don't know about the Malfoys. Everyone heard of them. Well, I haven't. Can you tell me about the Malfoys? Why would I tell you anything? Going to go with. You want to be mates. Yeah. Because as much as you like to deny it, you want to be friends with me. In your dreams, Swan. But suppose I haven't got anything better to do than talk to you. I will tell you what you should already know about the Malfoy family. Lucius Malfoy was rather rude about Ben being a Muggleborn. Everyone knows the Malfoys are one of the oldest and pure-blood families. If half of what Maria says is true, I should be careful around Lucius Malfoy. Lucius Malfoy knows everyone and tell all him favors. And they all owe him favors. If Lucius Malfoy is so powerful, why doesn't he run for Minister of Magic? Malfoy is always at the ministry, not working, simply visiting. You know quite a lot about the Malfoys, don't you? The Malfoy family has been at the top for ages. They will do anything to stay there. Lucius Malfoy was rather rude about Ben being a Muggleborn. Every Malfoy has been in Slytherin. You should know that. If half of what Maruda says is true, I should be careful around Lucius Malfoy. If Malfoy likes to curry favors with the Minister for Magic.
Everyone knows the Malfoys are one of the oldest pure-blood families. If Lucius Malfoy is so powerful, why doesn't he run for Minister of Magic? Minister for Magic. Of Magic, and I don't know. Lucius Malfoy knows everyone, and they all owe him favors. You know quite a lot about the Malfoys, don't you? Malfoy is always at the ministry, not working, simply visiting. Lucius Malfoy was rather rude about Ben being Muggleborn. The Malfoy family has been at the top for ages. They will do anything to stay there. If half of what Maruda says is true, I should be careful around Lucius Malfoy. Every Malfoy has been in Slytherin. You should know that. The Malfoys are one of the oldest pure blood family in Britain. They are cunning, connected, and wealthy. Lucius Malfoy carries a cane, black with a serpent hand handle. It's his favorite accessoire. How do you know all of this? Everyone knows Lucius Malfoy was in league with Lord Voldemort. You mean Lucius Malfoy was a Death Eater? He says he was under the Imperius curse, if you can believe that rubbish. You know who cursed a lot of people? Could he be telling the truth? Malfoy would snog a firecrab if Voldemort told him to. Shh. I think someone is coming. Dobby! I would have loved to give him the sock already, so that he was free. Welcome, welcome. I assume you are here to help Mr. Malfoy during his inspection of our beloved school.
Help, with what exactly? Professor Snape was quite vague. Safer as always is. What do you want us to do then? It's a matter of a personal nature. Kom in, Draco. Oh, he looks very young. How old would he be? I require the two of you, two of Hogwarts' most promising students, to look after my son for the duration of my inspections. You want us to babysit? Why yes? Professor Flitwick spoke highly of you, Miss Van, and Miss Knight posited the pedigree and magic skills I expect my son to emulate. I suggest you take young Mr. Malfoy to the courtyard. The three of you will get along swimmingly. Actually, I don't expect me to get along with Draco. Malfoy hasn't dropped off his spine yet. You can come on, and you can come help when he is here. I have to wait 4 hours for that. Then I will wait. So the 4 hours have gone by, and we could go on farther with the story. Just the courtyard. That's Draco Malfoy. Sorry I'm late, Mom. I hope you haven't been watching Draco without me. What in the name of Merlin's favorite fluffy bedrobe happened here? What happened was Malfoy didn't tell us his son is a complete brat. I'm telling my father you said that. You two clearly have got off on the wrong foot, but we can fix that if we work together. We can start by tidying up before Filch sees this mess and hands us up by our toenails. Cleaning? That's servant's work. I'm not cleaning if he's not cleaning. You both made this mess, we need to fix it. It was her fault. No, it's not. Here's what really happened. You're not too old for childish books, you are a child. Don't see why I have to sit around with people like you. If I don't calm them down, someone will get hurt. I was never this insufferable when I was his age. I don't want some old library books. That's what bookshops are for. Rula and Draco fight like siblings. Siblings that absolutely hate each other. Won't return my library book. I've got the answer to men and pins. Can't you just do reparo? Mother brought me new pins as nice wound them. I'm not scared of your father. He should be scared of me. I'm telling my father about this. You're not too old for childish books. You are a child. Don't see why I have to sit around with people like you. If I don't calm them down, someone will get hurt. And already out of energy. I was never this insufferable when I was this age.
I don't know some old library books that but is what bookshops are for. Orla and Draco fight like siblings. Siblings that absolutely hate each other. Malfoy tore up my library book. I've got to answer to Madame Pince. Mother brought me new pens, and Snitch wound them. I'm not scared of your father. He should be scared of me. I'm telling my father about this. You are not too old for childish book. You are a child. Don't see why I have to sit around with people like you. If I don't calm them down, someone will get hurt. I was never this insufferable when I was this age. I don't want some old library book. That's what bookshops are for. Roy and Draco fight like siblings. Siblings that absolutely hate each other. And out of energy. Malfoy tore up my library book. Now I've got to answer to Madame Pince. Mother bought me new pens and Snipes ruined them. I'm not scared of your father. He should be scared of me. I'm telling my father about this. You're not too old for children's books. You are a child. Don't see why I have to sit around with people like you. If I don't calm them down, someone will get hurt. I was never this insufferable when I was this age. I don't want some old library book. That's what bookshops are for. Maroon and Draco fight like siblings. Siblings that absolutely hate each other. Let me see if I understand. Maruna borrowed a book from the library and Draco tore it up. Why would you do something like that? My father says the Fountain of Fair Fortune promotes Merriam Muggles. I see, and Maruna ruined your pens. I dropped them when Malfoy pushed me. You started it. Back me up, Swan. You know this is Malfoy's fault, don't you? It doesn't matter whose fault it is, it matters who stops the fight. So I'm gonna go with you are being childish. Draco is a child, you are just childish. Hey! Serves you right, Snight. That's it, let you petrify the bread. That's a terrible idea. What, think you have got a better one? Then if I got it to go to Transfiguration class, I'll ask Professor McGonagall for advice. No one misses about in her lessons. What am I supposed to do? What's Malfoy by myself? If you can handle it. Of course I can handle it. But I have no idea how to keep Malfoy busy. You could start by cleaning up this mess. No. You heard, Swan. Start scrubbing. Suppose I should hurry up and ask Professor McGonagall for help with Draco. I'll ask her after Transfiguration class. Transfiguration class is about to begin. Don't be late. Professor McGonagall, I've got a question. This may not be an appropriate time, Miss Vaughn. The inspection has put us all on edge. And you are late. It will only take a moment. We shall discuss your question after our lesson. Let us begin our Felivore's review. But I need some more energy for that.
A drawing of a cat is not a substitute for an essay on the Valley Forge spells. Why was my mother chosen to help watch Draco? She is not really the type. Do you have your attention? Good, watch me closely. Don't forget to consider your cat's fiosinis or something like that. I don't know how to pronounce it. Do I have your attention? Good, watch me closely. I hope Professor McGonagall has advice for taking care of Draco. Mr. Malfoy didn't let me explain what happened. He didn't seem to care. Professor Dumbledore said Mr. Malfoy's inspection wouldn't disrupt anything. Professor McGonagall rarely loses her temper. I could use her patience. Don't forget to consider your cats, and again that really difficult word. Do I have your attention? Good, watch me closely. After everything Maria told me about the Malfoys, it's not surprised Draco is difficult. A drawing of a cat is not a substitute for an essay on the Valley Forge spell. Suppose I could ask Professor Snape for help. It could be good for love. I hope Professor McGonagall has advice for taking care of Draco. How is Maruda chosen to help watch Draco? She's not really the type. I need some more energy. I think with a few more I can get through this. It should be enough in my dormitory. There we got 4. I'm gonna get some more. There. Five, 6. One more, and I'm gonna try if it is enough. Okay, back to the lesson. Professor McGonagall really rarely loses her temper. I could use her patience. That will be all for today. Class dismissed. Now that our lesson has concluded, what is it you wanted to ask me? Marula and I are taking care of Draco Malfoy, and he is rather challenging and spoiled. Surely you and Miss Knight are more than equipped to handle one child. I don't know about that. Maruda wasn't much help. They both made a mess of the courtyard. We never had trouble keeping our entire classroom under control. That's why I came to you. My time as a professor have told me that all children require a balance of discipline and patience. But most of all, they need respect and engagement. I suggest having a conversation with the young Mr. Malfoy. Learn what he is interested in. Try to understand him. And if this poor behavior persists, ensure he knows that it is unacceptable. Thank you, Professor. I will give it a go. I have to go back to the courtyard. Draco and Marula are waiting for me. Good luck, Miss Van. Don't you dare leave me to handle the Malfoy bread by myself. Hurry up. I'm coming, I'm coming.
Glad you finally showed up, Swan. Hope you got the advice from McGonagall about Malfoy.
I did. What have you two been up to?
My father stopped by. He says we'll go home and soon he is done inspecting this place. I expect I won't have to see either of you again.
Already? You haven't even been properly introduced.
I know who you are. You are Billy Swan and she is Marauder's Knight.
I'm Malfoy, Draco Malfoy. And this is ridiculous.
Don't blame me. It was Swan's idea.
Come on, Draco. It couldn't hurt to talk to us.
Suppose I haven't got anything better to do than talk to you, so long as Knight doesn't try anything.
Let's start with, what do you think of Hogwarts?
Hogwarts? I will tell you exactly what I think of Hogwarts. After I got some more energy.
Obviously, I'll be in Slytherin. Everyone in my family has been in Slytherin. I take back anything I said about this being a good idea. I bet I could make up a better wizard school than this place. Shut up, I'm thinking about Puffkins. Strange that Mr. Malfoy says such horrible things about Hogwarts. My father says Dumbledore is the worst thing that ever happened to Hogwarts. If your father hates Hogwarts so much, why bother to bring you at all? The grounds here are rubbish. My father should fire your groundskeeper. Professor McGonagall said I should understand Draco. I've got to try. Always he, I will be in Slytherin. Everyone in my family has been in Slytherin. At least Marula and Draco aren't shouting yet. Out of energy. I bet I could make up a better wizard school than this place. I take back anything I said about this being a good idea. Strange that Mr. Malfoy says such horrible things about Hogwarts. My father says Dumbledore is the worst thing that ever happened to Hogwarts. Shut up, I'm thinking about Puffkins. If your father hates Hogwarts so much, why bother to bring you at all? Professor McGonagall said I should understand Draco. I've got to try. Draco will be in. Obviously, I will be in Slytherin. Everyone in my family has been in Slytherin. The grounds here are rubbish. My father should fire your groundskeeper. I bet I could make up a better wizard school than this place. At least Marula and Draco aren't shouting yet. I take back anything I said about this being a good idea. Strange that Mr. Malfoy says such horrible things about Hogwarts. My father says Dumbledore is the worst thing that ever happened to Hogwarts. Shut up, I'm thinking about Puffkins. Professor McGonagall said I should have understood Draco. I've got to try. Obviously, I'll be in Slytherin. Everyone in my family has been in Slytherin. If your father hates Hogwarts so much, why bother to bring you at all? The grounds here are rubbish. My father should fire your groundskeeper. I bet I could make up a better wizard school than this place. At least Maruda and Draco aren't shouting yet. I take back anything I said about this being a good idea. You want to know what I think of Hogwarts? My father says this place has gone to the dogs. Father says you are the best in your year. Show how pathetic this school has got. I'm the most powerful wizard at Hogwarts. Not saying this, my father says the sorry excuse for a school is full of muppets.
What did you say? Do you know what that word means, Draco? I know my father's name Mepless are an embarrassment to the wizarding world. Ha, you going to tolerate this sort of language, son? No, of course not. Draco, there is no excuse for using that word. What? Mepless? My father says it all the time. It's not like you can do anything about it. Dumbledore doesn't let you learn any real spells. Father wants to send me to Drumstrain. He knows the headmaster. They teach you proper curses at Drumstrain. I'm done lots of curses. Prove it then. Wait a moment. Locomotor Ripley. Whoa. Very funny, Maruna. Let me have a go. Too bad you are too young and not letting you anywhere near my wand. Then you teach me, Swan. We haven't got time. Your father should finish his Hogwarts inspection soon. You will simply have to wait until you come back to Hogwarts and learn spells yourself. Father, you won't believe. Not now, Draco. I came to inform Miss Fum and Miss Knight that their caretaking duties will shortly come to an end. I expect I will see you in the headmaster's office soon. Enough. There is a thief at Hogwarts. Can you find Mr. Malfoy's stolen cane and save an innocent house elf? Please come to my office. I'm afraid there is an urgent matter to attend to. Make no mistake, Mr. Dumbledore, I will report this to my fellow Hogwarts governors. What are you doing here? Where is my son? Maruda is watching him. I asked Miss Fun to join us. I expect her investigative abilities will be quite helpful. Is something wrong, sir? Someone has stolen my wand. That's terrible. Who could have taken your wand? The thief must have known that I keep my wand concealed in my cane. Perhaps it should help to give Bailey's wand a full explanation. I think it's Draco. He wants to use the wand. I'm gonna start. I have enough to start. Sounds like Mr. Malfoy went finished under his fairy nose. The theft of my wand reflects poorly on the Hogwarts administration. Mr. Ollivander says the wand chose the wizard. I assure you, Mr. Malfoy, that theft is not tolerated at Hogwarts. I did not see who took my wand. If I had it, they would suffer consequences. I saw my wand shortly before Dumbledore requested your presence. You have a talent for solving mysteries. Now you must put it to the test. Will Mr. Malfoy blame Professor Dumbledore for this? Very few at Hogwarts know I keep my wand in my cane. Your son knows. I think it is him. He was talking that he wanted to use a wand. The thief is cunning. How else would they abscond with my property? The depth of my wand reflects order on the Hogwarts administration. And out of energy. I really hope that this will be enough energy. Because I'm really tired and I want to stop soon. For tonight then. Sometimes I miss a moment for one's fingers under his very nose. I assure you, Mr. Malfoy, that death is not tolerated in the force. I didn't see who took my wand. If I had, they would suffer consequences. Mr. Ollivander says the wand chooses the wizard. You have a talent for solving mysteries. Now you must put it to the test. Last summer went shortly before Dumbledore requests your presence. Will Mr. Malfoy blame Professor Dumbledore for this? Very few at Hogwarts know I keep my wand in a cane. I kind of watch a few videos. Sounds like Mr. Malfoy wanted to finish in his very nose. The thief is cunning. How else could they abscond with my property? Finally. No, still not enough. I assure Mr. Malfoy that death is not tolerated here in Hogwarts. The death of my mom reflects poorly on the Hogwarts administration. Let me make sure I understand. You keep your wand in the cane, Mr. Malfoy, and know your wand has gone missing. At least that sums it up. Yes, very astute. Well, there's not much to go on, actually. I cannot not leave Hogwarts until my wand is found, and the thief caught. If you're sure the wand was stolen, you must have a suspect. Few people know my wand is concealed in my cane. Myself and my elf. That's a serious accusation, Mr. Malfoy. Indeed, no human magical beings are forbidden the use of wands. Such a crime deserves punishment. Good day, Headmaster. Sir, what will happen to Mr. Malfoy's elf, house elf, if I can't find the missing wand? I'm afraid Mr. Malfoy is correct. Code of wand use forbids non-human magical being from using wands. House elf and goblins don't need wands to use magic. Why create a law in the first place? It's a matter of sane debate. Do you believe house elves deserve to use wands, Melody?
Why shouldn't they deserve wands?
Yes, I believe house elves deserve the same wand right as anyone else. Perhaps one day the ministry will overturn the wand ban. Until that day, any elf found with a wand is subject to discipline. That's why I suggest you begin your search by finding the house elf before the master does. If so, house elf was a kind of magic all their own. They see more than their master's care. Sorry guys, too complete. Of course, this takes away from your time with Draco Malfoy. Oh, so sad that it takes away from my time with him. Sorry, I don't really... Well, in the movies, he is eventually not a bad person, but... Well, here, at this moment, he's still not very nice. Moira will have to take care of Draco while I search. I will ask Penny to help me find. What was Mr. Malfoy's elf's name? His name is Dobby. You're looking for Dobby, aren't you? I'll ask and let you know when I find him. And you will find him in 4 hours. Good luck with it. So the 4 hours has gone by. And now we can go on further with the story. Be careful around Lucius Malfoy, Melody. You can't trust him. I hope you have luck keeping an eye on Draco Malfoy. Mr. Norris says Malfoy else cleans up the courtyard. At least he is useful. There's Dobby. Thanks for helping me, Penny. We have a better chance of finding Dobby if we work together. Happy to help. Besides, I heard you have been busy babysitting Mr. Malfoy's son. It's been difficult. Fortunately, Willis took an after Draco while I searched for Mr. Malfoy's wand. But you better solve this before Marula snaps and turns Draco into a ferret. Why does Mr. Malfoy think his house has stolen his wand? He says Dobby is the only one who knows Mr. Malfoy kept the wand in his cane. I suppose that's rather suspicious. Do you think Dobby took Mr. Malfoy's wand? No, of course not. No, Dobby didn't steal his master's wand. Someone else must know where Mr. Malfoy kept it. Well, we will need evidence to prove it. Well, I will know more when we find Dobby. Look, there he is. Dobby, this is Penny Haywood, and I am... Dobby knows of Penny's wand. Dobby knows Penny's wand is searching for his master's wand. Did you know Mr. Malfoy believes you stolen his wand? Dobby would never take his master's wand. House elves aren't allowed wands. Dobby is telling the truth. Dobby swears Penny's wand must trust Dobby. It's alright, Dobby. Can you tell us anything? Dobby will try. Dobby knows where to begin. Oh, hij is zo bang, hij trilt helemaal. Oh, sorry, dat was in Dutch. I was saying that he was scared because he is all shaking. Melody's son is kind to Dobby. Dobby won't forget. Either Dobby is innocent or he is a brilliant actor. It's not fair for Mr. Malfoy to blame Dobby for his missing wand. There's something Dobby won't tell me, or he can't tell me. The Hogwarts elves aren't nearly as frightened as Dobby. Dobby has just fetched Mr. Malfoy a snack from the kitchen. Dobby seems convinced that the wand was stolen. I can't believe Mr. Malfoy treats Dobby so poorly. Something must be done. I wish I could already give him the sock and set him free. Dobby is used to threats. Dobby gets them 5 times a day. Either Dobby is innocent or he is a brilliant actor. It's not fair for Mr. Malfoy to blame Dobby for his missing wand. The thief was not invisible like Dobby. The thief was simply sneaky. There's something Dobby won't tell me, or he can't tell me. Out of energy.
The Hogwarts elves aren't nearly as frightened as Dobby. Melody's son is kind to Dobby. Dobby won't forget. Of course, why wouldn't I be kind? Dobby seems convinced that the wand was stolen. I can't believe Mr. Malfoy treats Dobby so poorly. Something must be done. Dobby had just fetched Master Malfoy a snack from the kitchen. Either Dobby is innocent or he is a brilliant actor. It's not fair for Mr. Malfoy to blame Dobby for his missing wand. Dobby is used to threats. Dobby gets them 5 times a day. There is something Dobby won't tell me, Or you can tell me. The Hogwarts elves are nearly as frightened as Hogwarts. The Hogwarts house elves aren't nearly as frightened as Dobby. The thief was not invisible like Dobby. The thief was simply sneaky. And out of it.
Belly Swan is kind to Dobby. Dobby won't forget. Dobby seems convinced that the wand was stolen. I can't believe Mr. Malfoy treats Dobby so poorly. Something must be done. Dobby had just fetched Mr. Malfoy a snack from the kitchen. Either Dobby is innocent or he's a brilliant actor. It's not fair for Mr. Malfoy to blame Dobby for his missing wand. There's something Dobby won't tell me, or he can't tell me. Dobby is used to threats. Dobby gets them 5 times a day. The thief was not invisible like Dobby. The thief was simply sneaky. The Hogwarts house elves aren't nearly as frightened as Dobby. Dobby seems convinced that the wand was stolen. Mr. Malfoy's wand was definitely stolen. Yes, miss. And it is still in the castle, you're absolutely certain. Dobby would never lie to Bellady Swan. Dobby knows his master wand is hidden at Hogwarts. Did you see who took it? Can't say. It's alright, Dobby. You can tell us. Can't. Bad Dobby. What are you doing? Dobby has to pinch himself, miss. Dobby mustn't speak ill of his family, miss. Your family? You mean the Malfoys? Please, miss. Dobby cannot say, miss. You got to let him go, Bellady. Alright, Dobby, you are free to go. Dobby is never free, miss. But Dobby sees Bellady's Swan's point. Dobby hopes Bellady Swan finds Mr.'s wand. Dobby says the wand is still in the castle. I'm not sure where to look. But I know someone who knows every hiding place at Hogwarts. I'll ask Ben for help. I'm waiting in the corridor. I can't search all by myself. Thanks again for helping me search for Mr. Malfoy's cane. His house of Dobby says it is hidden at Hogwarts. Unfortunately, he couldn't tell me who the thief was or where they hid the cane. Any ideas? If I wanted to hide something, I hide it in here. See, that's why I came to you. No one knows Hogwarts hiding places like you do. I'll do anything if it means Mr. Malfoy leaves us all alone. I never want to see him again. I don't understand, Bellady. Why would you help someone like Mr. Malfoy? To help Dobby. Mr. Malfoy blamed him for the missing wand. Professor Dummer says if I can't find it, Mr. Malfoy could do something terrible. Then what are we standing around for? We should start searching, for Dobby's sake. What does Mr. Malfoy wand look like? Black, I think, with a snake head on the handle. It's got a wand inside. It should be easy to find. Let's start searching. I can't believe someone like Mr. Malfoy is a Hogwarts governor. Using someone else's wand sounds wrong. Maruda watching Draco. That can't end well. There are so many hidden places in Hogwarts. How can I search them all? Why wouldn't Dobby tell you if he saw someone take the wand? I wonder why Dobby couldn't tell me who stole Mr. Malfoy's wand. The Pope Mr. Malfoy's son doesn't turn out like his father. Draco got a lot in common with Maruna. That must be why they argue so much. Mr. Malfoy will probably keep his wand in a cane so he can hit people with it. Dobby was quite sure Mr. Malfoy's wand is still at Hogwarts. I can't believe someone like Mr. Malfoy is a Hogwarts governor. Using someone else's wand sounds wrong. Maruna watching Draco, that can't end well. And out of adventure. There are so many hiding places in Hogwarts. How can I search them all? Why couldn't Dobby tell you if he saw someone take the wand? I wonder why Dobby couldn't tell me who stole Mr. Malfoy's wand. Let's hope Mr. Malfoy's son doesn't turn out like his father. Draco got a lot in common with Maruna. That must be why they argue so much. Mr. Malfoy probably keep his wand in a cane so he can hit people with it. Dobby was quite sure Mr. Malfoy's wand is still at Hogwarts. I can't believe someone like Mr. Malfoy is a Hogwarts governor. I can't find anyone. What about you, Ben? Sorry, Melody. If Mr. Malfoy's wand is still at Hogwarts, it's not in here. Perhaps I'm going about this all wrong. It's possible the only person who can find the wand is the one who took it. I think it was Maruna. Stealing a wand sounds like just the sort of thing she do. Doesn't it? Why would you mention it? Maruna told me about Mr. Malfoy's cane earlier. I'm supposed to help her with Draco again soon. I suppose I can ask her then. Better hurry. The sooner you find Mr. Malfoy's wand, the sooner you leave Hogwarts. Not now. Malfoy is with his dad and I've got things to do. So I will see you then in 3 hours. Draco Malfoy is my cousin, but their parents don't get on. Mr. Malfoy visited my parents once. Have you had any luck finding Mr. Malfoy's wand? Dobby is counting on you. You and Draco are getting on really well today. He's finally shut up, at least no thanks to you. I've been a bit busy, but Professor Dumbledore asked me to find Lucius Malfoy's wand. It's gone missing. Did he check his cane? The one he keeps his wand in? Exactly, he refused to leave Hogwarts without it. He accused his house of stealing the wand, but Dobby says he wasn't a thief. So you haven't got any leads? Dobby says the wand is still at Hogwarts, and the thief had to be someone who knew about Mr. Malfoy's wand. You will never figure this out without me. Does it mean you will help me? Don't read into it. The sooner you figure out what happened to the wand, the sooner the Malfoys leave. Alright, here's what I've learned so far. Whoever took Mr. Malfoy's wand was small enough to go unnoticed. Mr. Malfoy won't leave until you find the wand, so you best hurry up. Maruna knew what Mr. Malfoy kept his wand in his cane. Seems suspicious. Maruna isn't.
The one who stole the wand. Can't be. I'm tired of watching the mouth of bread. Children are awful. Dobby is terrified of Mr. Malfoy. I think he makes Dobby punish himself. Of course he does that. The thief doesn't know what using someone else's wand never works well. I would have rather worked up over this. Is he trying to throw me off? Everyone knows the Malfoy band easily, like their wands. Ben and I tried searching for the wand, but we couldn't find anything. Are you sure the elf didn't steal the wand? You are easy to fool. Whoever took Mr. Malfoy's wand was small enough to go unnoticed. Mr. Malfoy won't leave until you find that wand, so you best hurry up. And out of energy. Maura knew that Mr. Malfoy kept his wand in his cane. Seems suspicious. She didn't do it. I'm tired of watching the Malfoy bread. Children are awful. Dobby is terrified of Mr. Malfoy. I think he makes Dobby punish himself. The thief doesn't know that using someone else's wand never works well. So why would she stole it if she knows that? Oh, the rather worked up over this. Is she trying to throw me off? Everyone knows the Malfoy's band easily, like their wands. Ben and I tried searching for the wand, but we couldn't find anything. Are you sure the elf didn't steal the wand? You are easy to fool. Whoever took Mr. Malfoy's wand was small enough to go unnoticed. So whoever stole Mr. Malfoy's wand had to know that he kept it in his cane. Don't forget, they had to be someone Malfoy wouldn't expect or notice. Like Copper. Actually, Ben thinks she stole the wand. Seriously? You have to admit, stealing a wand sounds like something you would do. Obviously, I'm the most powerful wizard of force. If I want to make take Malfoy's wand, I would. Is that a confession? Of course not. Using Malfoy's wand would be like wearing his dirty socks. You don't suspect me, do you? I believe you. I believe you. You didn't take Mr. Malfoy's wand. Glad we are on the same page. Now we can stop wasting time and think about this properly. The one reason someone would bother stealing Malfoy's wand is because they are scared of him. Who would be afraid of Lucius Malfoy? Idiots. The only thing he's got influence, he's never had the real power. Not like my parents. Draco seems to think his dad is powerful enough. Wait, where's Draco? He must have ran around while we were arguing. Don't blame me. He was behaving himself until you came in and started talking about Malfoy's wand. That's it. Exactly. It's your false wand. That's not what I meant. Remember when you jinxed me, Draco wanted to go. You told him he needed a wand. We've got to find him. Let's go. You have solved the case of Mr. Malfoy's missing wand. Deep fate rest in your hand. Hurry up, Malfoy is in the courtyard. Oh, Herb Malfoy is in the courtyard. Hurry up. How many tests do I have to do? Oh, only two left. Oh, I didn't read the other ones. Sorry. There you are, Draco. We have been looking for you. You ran off. You're ungrateful weasel. So what? I snuck away lots of time. Maria, you were supposed to watch him. Easy for you to say, Swan. You left me with all the work. Work? All you did is give me books to read. You got toffee stains all over my charm textbook. Why did you want to read about charms, Draco? Aren't you a bit young for classwork? I'm not too young to learn. That's why you stole your father's wand, didn't you? All right, you've got me. I borrowed my father's wand. I was going to give it back, but then you know I took it. Start at the beginning, Draco. Fine, fine, I will tell you everything. But that is for tomorrow. Well, I will put it directly behind him, but for me, I'm recording it tomorrow. anyway. Where did you hide your father's wand? I couldn't find it anywhere. My father can know I borrowed his wand. Don't tell him. At least I can prove Dobby didn't steal Mr. Mulvey's wand. After Snake jinxed you, I wanted to try too. This is turning me into a ferret and giving him back to his father. Draco is afraid his father will find out what he did. I almost feel sorry for him. It's not fair that I'm not allowed to have a wand. You are when you are 11. Of course, I wouldn't let a teach like you use my wand. Why did you hide your father's wand? I couldn't find it anywhere. At least I can prove Dobby didn't steal Mr. Malfoy's wand. None of this would have happened if you let me use your wand. Just to turn him into a ferret and give him back to his father.
Draco is afraid his father will find out what he did. I almost feel sorry for him. Taking my father's wand was easy. He didn't even notice me. Of course I would let a titch like you use my wand. Of course not. Where did you hide your father's wand? I couldn't find it anywhere. At least I can prove Dobby didn't steal Mr. Malfoy's wand. My father can know I borrowed his wand. Don't tell him. Let's just turn him into a ferret and give him back to his father. After Snake jinxed you, I wanted to try too. Draco is afraid his father will find out what he did. I almost feel sorry for him. Of course I wouldn't let a titch like you use my wand. It's not fair that I'm not allowed to have a wand. Where did you hide your father's wand? I couldn't find it anywhere. No one of this would have happened if you let me use your wand. At least I can prove Dobby didn't steal Mr. Malfoy's wand. Taking my father's wand was easy. He didn't even notice me. Let's just turn him into a ferret and give him back to his father. Draco is afraid his father will find out what he did. Almost feel sorry for him. My father can know I borrowed his wand. Don't tell him. Of course I wouldn't let a ditch like you use my wand. Where did you hide your father's wand? I couldn't find it anywhere. If this night jinxed you, I'm willing to try too. Snide can't cast a spell on you, and I wanted to try, and you wouldn't let me, And then father said we would leave Hogwarts, but he couldn't leave without his wand. I only want to stay here at Hogwarts a bit longer. So you stole your father's wand? He is furious. He wasn't supposed to know. You must have known someone who would get into trouble. Your dad blamed Dobby for something you did. So, he's just an elf. Why should I care what happens to him? Dobby is innocent. Because Dobby is innocent, it's not fair to let your father think he stole the wand. What is fairness to do with anything? It's not fair that I can learn any spells. Just wait a few years. Get over it, Malfoy. You stole the wand, so you've got to own up to it. I can't. My father can't know. I will tell you where I hid the wand. Just don't tell my father about this. Out with it, Malfoy. It's just behind the pillar, I swear. You stay with Malfoy, son. I will see if he is telling the truth. Please, son. You won't tell my father, will you? I will have to tell him something when we return his wand. Why shouldn't I tell the truth? My father might not let me come back to Hogwarts if he finds out. Got the wand. Malfoy was telling the truth for once. Let's find Lucius Malfoy. I'm sure he wants his son and his wand back. You will come with me, son. I will have to find Dobby first, then we can return the wand together. Mr. Malfoy is anxious to reclaim his wand. Please come to my office. I've seen you've brought my wand, and the thief has stolen it. There's something you should know, Mr. Malfoy. We found the thief, right, son? Dobby isn't a thief. Dobby would never steal his master's wand. Silence, Dobby. I will deal with you later. Now, Lucius, let's not jump to conclusions. Dobby is telling the truth. Mr. Malfoy, he didn't steal your wand. Perhaps we should hear what Miss Swan discovered in course of her investigation. Very well, tell me what happened. I will tell you. First, I went to find Dobby, as you and Professor Dumbledore suggested.
Dobby is innocent, but his son knows the truth. But his son helped Dobby. Dobby will never forget. I'm sure everyone here knows that the thief will never be told that death will never be tolerated in Hogwarts. You are wasting my time, son. Son left me to watch Malfoy by myself. Don't tell my father, please. Ben and I tried searching for the wand, but we never would have found it. Dobby told me the wand was hidden somewhere at Hogwarts. You should tell Malfoy what his son did, son. I don't want to go to Dunstan anymore, father. There is nothing more difficult than caring for a child. Well done. And out of energy.
I see nothing to suggest my elf isn't responsible for the death of my aunt. I'm sure everyone here knows that the death will never be tolerated at Hogwarts. You are wasting my time, Swan. Swan left me to watch Malfoy by myself. Don't tell my father, please. Dobby is innocent, barely Swan knows the truth. Ben and I tried searching for the wand, but we never would have found it. Barely Swan helped Dobby. Dobby will never forget. Enough, if my elf didn't steal my wand, tell me who did. Who stole my wand? I find this difficult. Because I'm really for telling the truth. I really am. I'm a Hufflepuff. But Hufflepuff are also loyal. So somebody has to keep it a secret. I'm gonna go say the truth. Sorry, guys. Jacob took your wand, Mr. Malfoy. How could you? I told you not to tell. Swan doesn't take orders from you, Malfoy. Is this true, Draco? Yes, father. Your mother and I will discuss how to deal with you when we return to the manor. Now, if that's all, Draco and I shall return to Malfoy's manor. I do believe the rhapsody. Well done, Miss Swan. And Miss Knight, well, I expect you had her hands full with our young Mr. Malfoy. That's an understatement. I had to ask him while Swan searched for that wand. Indeed. I'm sure you will be pleased to know your services are no longer required. I have completed my inspection. I will submit my findings to my fellow governors. I look forward to it. Good day, Lucius. I can't believe you told my father I took his wand. Someday I will come back to Hogwarts, and when I do, I will learn all sorts of curses just for you. Then I'm already done with Hogwarts. Barely Swan cleared Dobby's name. Barely Swan is truly a great wizard. A witch. Dobby only wishes he hadn't put Barely Swan to such trouble. Bad Dobby. You don't have to punish yourself, Dobby. It wasn't your fault. Dobby must apologize, Barely Swan. Dobby can never repay Barely Swan's kindness. If Barely Swan has any need of Dobby, she has only to ask. Please become my house elf. And don't become them. I will treat you well. Then this was the side quest, I think. Yeah, this was the ending. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you back in my next video. Maybe until then. Bye.